I just want to show you a short video of my Pioneer SX 850. Really nice condition. Totally went through this and tested all the inputs. Check for any capacitor leakage, any hums. Check the balance left and right. Real nice condition. Wood case has a couple of light marks here and there, but it gives a little character. No gouges, nothing really major. Really nice looking. Let me give you a video of it. One thing I do like the videos, because you do see a lot more than you would on the still pictures. And I'll show you some of the functions in the unit. It does have a little light mark there, like a scuff a little bit. Other than that, really decent. Let me show a close view of the faceplate. So you can see the condition of it. We checked all the lights in it. All the lights seem to be functioning really nice. Everything works decent on it. I'm gonna give it to you with the back light off here. So everything works. We actually have a CD player hooked up to it right now, and this does have your AM, FM, phono 1, phono 2 mic. You can hook up a mic to this auxiliary, which we have a CD into that. It has a real good tuner in it. It has your MPX noise filter, muting, on and off, tape 1, tape 2. This has a lot of functions, this unit. All your turnover and your megahertz for your different tones. It has your bass on. Let me turn that up. Really nice. Your balances left and right. Gonna switch it over through your phono. You can hear how nice quiet everything is there, but we did test your phono with our record player too. And we'll switch this over to your our FM, and you'll see all our lights work. This one has your single and tuner meter, your stereo lights on. Very nice. Thing has a lot of power, this 850. This is a real big monster. This is a big unit. This is one of Pioneer's bigger units. Very nice sounding, crisp, clear.
Okay, and roll out.
Be gorgeous on a nice old Pioneer turntable.
Book direct at motel6.com.
Has your muting.
Active life, so let A&E help. Take 48% off all laser hair removal programs.
Has a lot of power.
Laser hair removal for just your lip and chin, or every area.
Loudness on, off, has your loudness button there. Phono 1, phono 2. We're over to your auxiliary, and I just want to show you all your lights. There's phono 2, phono 1, alpha, AM, that's your AM. Very nice. Has your low filter, high filter, and your different megahertz. Very nice sounding receiver. I love playing with these old units. It has all four of its original feed on it. We will double box this so it gets to you safely. Very nice unit. Any questions, please email. Thanks for watching my video. Oh, by the way, this does have 65 watts per channel. Thanks for watching my video.